good morning, everyone in YouTube land. Welcome to the Train Expert channel on this Monday. Monday, March 28th, 2022. It is a snowy Monday right now after we had those winter weather advisories in effect for Crawford counties. Remember, if you haven't already, please subscribe to Jeffrey the Train Experts on YouTube. We add new train videos every day of the year. We got over 500 train videos on YouTube, like the Norfolk Southerns, the CSX, Western New York's, all that stuff. So everybody can enjoy here. We're letting the train people that we're not going to have an OC&T run today, because the only things they're doing today is doing the switches at the freight yard, and probably it's all what they're doing today. So we probably will not have a train run today. I'm glad I needed the No, Chris is there.
Yep.
No, Chris is there. I thought it was just gonna be the conductors, but I didn't think it's not happening right now. We just passed Perry Street right now. So again, we're not gonna have any of the OC&Ts today, but we'll get at least Western New York at some point here through on out. She did let Tom and Jack know that the trains won't be running. They're just I was gonna show you the OCT the engine, but not right now. And so the OC&Ts are off today, but they're just cleaning off the tracks and stuff, so. We're just leaving Titusville. Billboards all over, yeah. This is gonna be a trainless day unless there's a Western New York to come later, but for right now, this is a trainless video. After we did a bunch of trains for two moms, and and Yeah, I still got a 17-minute video from Friday. We got to get uploaded as well. Getting some ice or snow in here. I haven't seen the salt trucks today, and no, we haven't had a trainless video since last month. I think it was on a Thursday last month. I'll have a bunch of videos will be up today. I have the OC&Ts, the trains I have between Jolene and Ollie coming up. And I got some Western New Yorks. Two Western New Yorks will be up tonight, including one. One's just gonna be just her and I. But before that, we're gonna get a West. We're hoping to see if there's a Western New York to show up. If not, this is a trainless day because of all the snow on the ground from the weekend. Well, I could have got at least the one light power before we got off and got back on with the Western New York, but I think probably not only the freight yard, but probably where the other switch by the tankers and the where the grain hopper goes. So I could have got two light power trains. I think that's the only thing I have to upload. It's the only thing I got left to upload is a light power train, but that's it. I want to see the cameras. I want to see the snow. Well, the snow went. Huh? See the snow at last, yeah. Yeah, we should have a bunch of trains on today. I think all the Erie trains, as far as shorting up from the other day, are about done. But we did have Norfolk Southern C-29s. I think it was on there, and then we had that Western New York. with the tiger regular freight, not the grain hopper, but it is going to be a grain hopper train. And yeah, we're in the Venango County now. We just opened up in Crawford County for a little bit. We're not getting anything in the OC&T because the only thing they're just doing is just getting the ice and snow with the switches off shoveled out, so the OC&T trains will be off today. Yeah, we're on for 12 minutes. No, this is the same thing like we're doing Friday with the train. Same road, yeah. But this is, like I said, this is a trainless day, or unless the Western New York comes before this. To Canesville right now. A couple of semi trucks in a row between the lumber truck and then a dump truck was there too. Yeah. Yeah, we went to my regular channel page over the weekend because we had a weather after day after. We know she was showing up or not, but the next day we had a weather update. The next day we had a winter weather advisory for Crawford counties until 5 o'clock today. Well, I actually was, well, in effect till early today, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna see if that grain hopper train is there. It was there on Friday. But yeah, we're in the Wren farm right now. I got the 4 trains there on Friday. We had the light power train. I actually titled in the freight train because I thought it was a grain hopper train on the third one, but instead there was a tanker at the end. That's why I titled in the grain hopper or the freight train instead of the grain hopper train. No, the grain hoppers are still there. No, Western New York's not showing up yet, but they're not going to be there till later on today. There's that same grain hopper train like they had on Friday. It's been sitting there over the weekend, and we're hoping to get a big freight from Oil City. But like I said, I haven't got a Western New York in a couple of months due to the snow on there that day. No, it's got to be the Oil City branch today. Yeah. Yeah, we're in the Routesville right now. We're just seeing as the Western New York's going to come today or sometime today. Because like I said, we got nothing on the OC&Ts today. There's a Sheets truck, tanker truck, excuse me. That stuff popped up and I forgot. No, this is still Oil Creek until the inside of Oil City. And then it turns into the Allegheny River after they leave Routesville. Show you those tankers. There's right there, huh? A lot of tankers right there. Wow.
This plant's closing down.
What?
This plant is going to be closing down.
For what? What are they going to do?
It's closing down for good.
What are they going to do about the tankers?
I don't know.
So that means they're going to be a freight yard's gonna return or what? Oh. Yeah, that tanker place in Oil City is gonna get out of business, but we'll still have the tankers go by for Titusville. That's why where the tankers go. We'll still have the tankers for Titusville. But not for Oil City.
had kids taken.
Yeah. That's our, the, yeah. Yeah, that's a Maple Vale. There's DG. There's the Welcome to Oil City. It should be officially the Allegheny Rubber.
What about Sugar Creek?
Sugar Creek's a different town.
I thought this was Sugar Creek.
No, this is Allegheny. No, this is the Allegheny Rubber. Yes, not the Sugar Creek. A Sugar Creek's a different town.
Doesn't Allegheny River come in over here though?
Yeah. This Allegheny Rubber goes all the way through Oil City. Yeah. Yeah, they're going to be putting a giant eagle in that one store.
There's the Drake Theater is gone.
Oh, God, the Drake Theater is done. I don't know what they're tearing it down for. Was it from that wind or what?
No, the building was beyond repair.
No, we're on for 22. We're in the Oil City right now.
Yesterday, these gates had come down even though there was no train.
Wow, what happened?
I don't know. Something was making them come down.
Yeah. The gates went down when we didn't have a train. And this is a...
Oh, there's a Western New York truck on there.
Oh, here's a Western New York truck right here.
They must be cleaning the
track.
Crossings, yep.
Cleaning the tracks out before the train comes. Yeah, Western New York truck was there too, yeah. We had, I don't think I ever had a Western New York truck on our train page. We have the Norfolk. I got the Norfolk Southern, and I have the CSX on before, but that's it.
Winding up in Jonesboro, Arkansas, some of the best duck hunting in the world.
I think Ollie was the one filmed that between that last train we seen the CSX truck was there. But I'll find the CSX truck because we're gonna return to their tracks.
Once the weather breaks.
Yeah. Cause it's winter should be over. I don't know. We're sitting calling for any more snow here pretty soon.
We still got 2 more months of snow.
Should be the entryway towards the... Yeah, we're over... Yeah. There's the Oil City Church.
Oh, it might be just in time to catch the garbage.
What? Yeah, we should have a garbage truck coming at some time.
They've already been through.
What time the... Yeah, I didn't know. Is it what? Is it W what? Oh, WM, no, it's supposed to be Tri-County, yeah. Yeah, I gotta get down some point and get some black bags. Cause it's the only bags we have left at the house is kitchen bags. I already took two sets of kitchen bags. So some point here, we're gonna get some garbage bags before advanced disposal gets here. Oh my goodness, look at all that. They left some of the lead, they closed some of the lead, well, one lead dead. Yeah, we're on for 30 minutes.
I'm gonna look around and see if I can't find the garbage for you.
Well, there's a headlight there. I think they must have went. They must have went.
Yeah. But when I was letting the dogs out, they did this side. Oh, they're moving.
Oh, what?
This house here.
Yeah. All right, I think we've been around for 30 minutes. We're heading over to Jolene's place right now. So that's going to be it for the train. That's going to be it for this video. Like I said, if Western New York... Oh, there, oh, here it comes.
I knew they'd be around here somewhere.
I just want to see... There you go. A Tri-County train live from Jeffrey, the train expert on YouTube. Is it coming to your place or what?
I don't know yet.
This is going to be our first ever garbage truck in the Oil City branch.
That's my friend Melanie's house.
I don't know if her garbage just went or not. That's why I was just want to see. Huh?
They haven't been around here yet.
No.
So I'm going to assume they still have to do our loop. I think we're the last road because Corn Planter Township, their garbage day all over here is Thursday, Friday. Something like that.
Yeah.
Yep, they haven't been to our street yet. There's our neighbor, there's Chris's husband.
That's it. Ford equals.
Our garbage fell over.
Oh, it did. Yeah, got to pick it up. Huh? Got to pick it up before the Tri-County gets here. Oh, we got another garbage can too. Uh-huh. Yeah, I might have to pick it up before they get it. All right, we're over at Jolene's house, so I'm going to get off right now. And thanks for watching Jeffrey, the train expert, live trainless video. Oh, live trainless and garbage truck video on YouTube. And we'll be back on if there's a Western New York train. If it is, we'll get back on. If not, we'll be on next time for more train videos. I heard the dogs barking.
Uh-huh. I'm going to let him out while I...
get the garbage.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I'll get that garbage truck on the regular channel page at some point, too. I got the Tri-County of them twice. I got them... Oh, did I lift... Oh, yeah, it's right here. I'm going to bring my Kool-Aid in, so... There you go. All right, I'm going to get off. I'm at Jolene's right now, so thanks for watching Jeffrey the Train Expert live trainless and garbage truck video on YouTube. We'll be back on if there's a North, or we'll be back on if there's a Western New York train to come. If it is, we'll get back on and I'll. So that's going to be it for us. Thanks for joining us here on Jeffrey the Train Expert on YouTube. And we'll talk to you guys later. Should have a Tri-County truck coming too, so that's going to be it. We'll be back on with if there's a Western New York to come. If not, we'll do some more train videos after she gets back from Florida, or unless we'll see if we get a train.